two, one, go.
Autonomous begins and robots look to score their cargo in the hub. One red cargo goes in the lower hub. And two robots on either side look to get the taxi. Drivers take control. The GearCats put one more in the upper hub before scrambling to intake cargo like everyone else on the field, except for Bootstraps on the Blue Alliance, who is doing what they've done so well all competition. They're looking for that traversal rung climb, and they will use the whole match to get it if they need to. Meanwhile, on the rest of the field, 84-29, playing some rough and tumble defense. That's Valence Robotics not making it easy for this Red Alliance. And already, with 75 seconds left in the match, Bootstraps is up there. Their allies, F of X, taking cue from their alliance partners, also already on the way up. Now on the Red Alliance, the gear, don't these folks know they're supposed to climb at the end? The GearCats are on the way up for the Red Alliance. They've hit the high rung. 50 seconds left. These teams know that the climb points are huge. And Valence Robotics knows that defense is every bit as important as offense. Slamming into 4291, the Astrobots. Oh, but that collision doesn't look like it was good for Valence Robotics. Their intake is now hanging from the front of the robot, just like 6500 is hanging from the traversal rung. The Blue Alliance, if they can hold that position, looks like they'll be awarded the hangar bonus ranking point. And the Red Alliance is looking to replicate the feat. 8304 Robot Masters are up in the air, and this might be two hangar ranking points. Takes the win with 33 points. But you'll notice that both alliances scored 21 hangar points. They needed 16 to get that all-important extra ranking point for the hangar bonus.